The future now may well
travel up there, Ella.
I've only been there once, actually. I've been to Glasgow, but I've got lots of Scottish friends and I've got some family that live up there that moved up from England, and they absolutely love it. Mm. It's a different lifestyle, different weather. I think that the area that the school covers is like 2 hours wide.
Yes.
It's absolutely huge, yeah. But they've got a great lifestyle with all the cycling and mountains and walking and, yeah.
Consonant, please.
Thank you. Start today with M.
And another?
G.
And a vowel?
A.
A vowel?
U.
A consonant?
R.
A vowel?
A.
A consonant?
F.
A consonant?
P.
And can I finish with a vowel, please?
And finish with O.
Consonant, please.
Thank you. You can have a V.
And a vowel.
I.
And a consonant.
S.
And another consonant.
P.
And a vowel.
O.
And a consonant.
D.
And another consonant.
P.
And a vowel.
I.
And another consonant, please.
And the last one, M.
OK.
And Susie?
Small, please.
You can indeed. Thank you for one large number and five little ones. And for the first time today, the numbers are 9, 7, 5, 3, 2, and the large one, 50. And the target, 600.
7 plus 5.
7 plus 5 is 12.
Times 50.
Times 50, 600.
Plus 9 plus 2.
Yeah, 611, well done.
Very good.
Thank you, David. T.
And another consonant.
N.
And a vowel.
E.
And a consonant.
L.
And a vowel.
I.
A consonant.
T.
Another consonant.
N.
A vowel.
U.
And a final consonant, please.
And a final L, which is a small,
did you?
Small mat.
Please.
Thank you, Paul. T.
And a consonant.
X.
A consonant.
S.
A vowel.
E.
A vowel.
I.
A vowel.
A.
A consonant.
L.
A consonant.
C.
And can I finish with a vowel, please?
And finish with O.
Has the corner got to offer Jenny? Excellent.
Please.
Thank you, David. Two from the top this time and four little ones. And these ones are 1, 9, 8, 6 and the large 225 and 100 and the target 854
times 100
8 times 100 for 800
and 9 times 6
9 times 6 for the 54 lovely
yes meter board well if they hear that
consonant please
thank you Paul S
and another
C
and a vowel
I.
And a consonant.
R.
A vowel.
E.
A vowel.
I.
A consonant.
N.
A consonant.
S.
And finish with a vowel, please.
And finish with U.
The high diver.
Cuisine.
Very good. And that's it?
That's it, yeah.
Please.
Thank you, David. E.
And a consonant.
B.
And another consonant.
D.
And a vowel, please.
O.
And a consonant.
S.
A vowel.
E.
A consonant.
F.
Another consonant.
T.
And a final consonant, please.
And a final Q.
Well, I'm dashed. Everybody's best.
You can indeed. Thank you, Paul. Inverted T, one from the top. And five little ones coming up again. And this time your little ones are 2, 10, 3, 5, and 1. And the large one, 100. And your target, 766.
Plus 2 is 7.
5 plus 2, 7.
100 plus 10 is 110.
Yep.
You multiply the two together.
770.
3 add 1 is 4.
It is.
And subtract that.
And you haven't used any of those. Well done.
Excellent. Well done.
Thank you, David. M.
And a vowel.
I.
And a consonant.
S.
Another consonant.
D.
A vowel.
E.
Another vowel.
A.
Consonant.
T.
A consonant.
H.
And a final consonant, please.
And a final D.
Bring from the corner.
Well, there's A. Yeah.
Well done, thank you. Fifth
consonant, please.
Thank you, Paul. R.
And another.
S.
And another.
D.
A vowel.
O.
A vowel.
E.
Another vowel, please.
O.
A consonant.
R.
A consonant.
N.
And can I finish with a vowel, please?
And finish with E.
Good. With just 6 letters.
I like that one. A peep of chicken.
Consonant, please.
Thank you, David. V.
And another consonant.
R.
And another.
N.
A vowel.
U.
A consonant.
L.
A vowel.
E.
Another vowel.
A.
A consonant.
P.
And another consonant, please.
And the last one, S.
And so the land in springtime.
Yeah.
Exactly.
70 to 40.
Consonant, please.
Thank you, Paul. B.
And a consonant.
R.
A consonant.
J.
A vowel.
O.
A vowel.
E.
A vowel.
A.
A consonant.
S.
A consonant.
W.
Can I finish with a consonant, please?
And finish with T.
Important is that.
Acrobatic road.
3, 2, 1. Oh, it's before my time. OK, right, I'm with you. 3 from the top, 2, and 1. Thank you, David. Right, we have 4, 5, 5, and then 25, 75, and 100. And the target, 870. 5 plus 4 is 9.
Times 100.
Times 100 for 900.
And 25 plus the other 5.
Is 30.
And take it away.
Perfect.
100 plus 75.
100 plus 75, 175.
Multiply that by 5.
Multiply by 5 for 875.
And you've still got another 5 to take
away.
You
do indeed. Lots of ways for this one.
See you tomorrow, Rachel.
See you tomorrow.
Thanks.